So guys, I'm sure you kissed the heat of things. But today the kiss will be different. No longer will you be kissing simply as partners, boyfriend and girlfriend or fiance. You'll be kissing as married as lovers. Todd and Jess, by the powers vested in me and as witnessed by your family and friends, I feel privileged, excited and honored to for the very first time pronounce you husband and wife. But now, yes, you can kiss your beautiful bride.